about their photos on social media. Do you do that, Rachel?
You have to write about the photo so people can find the photo. Otherwise, what do you search? Oh, I like it for the wildlife photography. There's some amazing wildlife photographers you can follow, you know, on whatever social media.
And Rachel, start with a consonant, please.
Thank you, Jeremy. Start today with G.
And a second one?
T.
And a third one?
S.
A vowel, please.
I.
A second vowel?
U.
And a third vowel?
I.
A fourth vowel?
O.
A consonant?
R.
And finish with a vowel?
Finish with U.
Down. Thank you. Steve.
Rachel.
Hi, Steve.
Can I start with a consonant, please?
You can indeed. G.
And another?
M.
And another?
W.
Vowel.
A.
Vowel.
I.
Consonant, please.
R.
Consonant.
D.
A vowel.
A.
And another vowel, please.
And the last one, O.
Got the spelling right. Diorama.
And to join that, there's...
T, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Jeremy. One from the top and five not. And the first numbers of today's contest are 7, 1, 6, 9, 2, and the large one, 25. And the target, 590...
This is 42.
Yep.
Plus the 25 is 67.
67.
Take away 1 for 66.
Yep.
And 66 times 9 is, I think, 594.
Yep. Well done. One away. It was there a couple of ways. One, you could have said 9 minus 1 is 8. Divided by 2 is 4. 4 times 6, 24 times 25, 600. And you have the 7 left over, 593. Well done. Thank you, Steve. R.
And another.
V.
And another.
S.
A vowel.
E.
A vowel.
E.
And another vowel.
A.
Consonant.
T.
And a consonant.
B.
And a vowel.
And lastly, you.
Just copying each other now.
It's Rachel.
Thank you, Jeremy. P.
And a second one.
T.
And a third one.
N.
A vowel, please.
E.
Second vowel.
E.
A third vowel.
O.
A fourth vowel.
U.
A consonant.
C.
And finish with a consonant.
Finish with M.
Steve, you're first.
Top Rachel and five small, please.
Keeping it simple, potentially. Thank you, Steve. The five little ones are 3, 1. 2, 8, and 9, and the big 150. And this time your target, 300.
8 times 50.
8 50 is a 400.
2 times 9.
80. 18
plus the 3.
21.
Take them away.
Perfect, 379.
42.
Yes.
42 times 9 is 378.
378.
And then add 1 for 379.
Lovely, nicely done.
Well done.
Rachel.
Thank you, Jeremy. R.
And a second one.
B.
And a third one.
L.
A vowel, please.
E.
Second vowel.
A.
And a third vowel.
I.
Consonant.
S.
Another consonant.
N.
And finish with a consonant.
Finish with R. Sorry.
Jeremy.
I got
one, please.
Thank you, Steve. F.
And another.
S.
And another.
D.
Vowel.
E.
Another vowel.
E.
And another vowel.
O.
Consonant.
N.
Consonant.
K.
And a vowel.
And the last one. A.
Jeremy, two.
Small, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Jeremy. Close contest, this one. One large, five little. See if this changes anything. They are 8, 9, 2, 6, 6, and 100. And the target, 750.
Plus 8 is 108.
108.
Then 9 minus 2 is 7.
Yep, this is sounding
multiply
good.
Multiply them together, that's 756.
It is.
And then 6 divided by 6 is 1, and add that on.
You're good with these numbers, and you've taken the lead. Well done.
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Steve. S.
And another.
V.
And another.
G.
And another.
N.
Vowel.
E.
Vowel.
I.
Another vowel.
A.
Consonant.
J.
Vowel.
And lastly, E.
Thank you, Susie.
It's Rachel.
Thank you, Jeremy. P.
And a second one.
D.
And a third one.
L.
A fourth consonant.
H.
A vowel, please.
I.
A second vowel.
O.
And a third vowel.
I.
A fourth vowel.
O.
And finish with a vowel, please.
Finish with E.
Hoop. Can't see.
Please.
Thank you, Steve. L.
And another.
F.
And another.
T.
A vowel.
A.
A vowel.
E.
Consonant.
D.
Consonant.
W.
Vowel.
U.
And a vowel, please.
And finally, O.
Go.
Can't do better than so.
Thank you, Jeremy. P.
And a second one.
G.
And a third one.
Y.
A vowel, please.
E.
Second vowel.
A.
And a third vowel.
A.
A fourth vowel.
O.
A consonant.
C.
And finish with a consonant.
Finish with.
Off you go.
Yep, comes up a lot.
Any more?
No, Pacey.
Yes, he's going for the teapot. Got to be in it to win it. Six little ones. Let's hope the gamble pays off and we have a crucial. Let's see. Final numbers are 3, 7, 4, 9, 8, and 6. And the target to reach 490.
8 times 7 is 504.
504.
Then 6 plus 4 plus 3 is 13. And subtract that, and hopefully that's 491.
You're very good with these numbers. Well done, Jeremy. Just wondering, Jeremy, do you do topiary as well? If Susie and I clubbed together and gave you a few extra quid for Anne's garden, could you trim her bushes in a special way that we are?
No, that's tidy it up.
Perfect.